Italy is the Saint Joseph Cafasso. He was born on 15 January. He is from a poor family. His childhood dream is to become a priest. After completing a secondary education, he became a priest at the age of 22. He studies in theology and became a professor. He is a special person. He never complained about anything. He continued his work for hours and hours. He used to tell our husbandy in him. He spent a long time in chapel and confession. He's good spiritual director. Even for the prisoners who are condemned to death. So he's called Priest of Gallows. Joseph Cafasso died on June 23rd due to pneumonia. He contributed many spiritual writings. But the main hooks are a priest, the man of God. Duties and responsibilities of a priest. Pope has learned called Cafasso, educator, the formation teacher of a priest. Pope has 12 called Cafasso, patron saint of a prisoners. He is good example for all priests who are spiritual directors. I wish happy feast day of Saint Joseph Cafasso to all my friends.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Holy Mary,
pray for us.
Saint John the Baptist,
pray for us.
Saint Peter,
pray for us.
Saint Matthew,